with Austin Kramer.
It's time for change.
It was all about house music. A tribal piece of rhythm.
Unreleased with Austin Kramer.
Today, the first ever studio guest here in the studio truck, Black Caviar, joining us in a bit. I'm going to go pick him up, scoop him in the studio truck. But first, some straight fire this week from Bam Freefica. He says, quote, "This is all my influences together on one track. 90s hip-hop, R&B, classic house, two-step, and garage." Austin Kramer in the chat on the YouTube live stream for Tomorrowland. Bam Freefica, Barrio Classics. Let me know what you think.
Release number one.
Sunishin says, quote, "This is what happens when you fuse Jaka B to my happy hardcore vibes. Also, one of the few Japanese and British collabs. This is only the beginning. Tatsunoshin and Jaka B, someone to forget."
Release number two. Unreleased on One World Radio.
We can come back, though the time is gone. I'm round, round, running to escape from your left. Don't lie, cause I know your heart. Don't try, try looking for someone to forget. Cause I gave you my whole life, and instead you gave me nothing. And you left me here lonely, here lonely. We can come back, though the time is gone. I'm round.
Ha 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 ha
Look at this. Troy Kwan of Black Caviar in the studio truck.
Here I am.
Hey.
With Kramer.
Howdy doody.
Yes, sir.
You guys put some eclectic tracks out. Not every track is the same. How do you do that?
Try to keep it that way. Yeah, try to keep it fun, which is, you know, hard because sometimes people will be like, well, what genre do you fit in? What's your lane? And I go,
I don't know. Huh.
You tell me.
Troy Kwan, what do you think of the studio truck?
I love it. Cruising around.
Release number 3.
Ago when you showed me Collect Check, it is truly my favorite Black Caviar song. Ooh. Collect Check, I told you that a while ago.
Yes, you did.
It's a little chilly willy, a little cruiser of a tune.
Boy, thank you very much. Yeah, that was a lot of fun to do. MD Ascendance's vocal, it just had this very smooth, kind of warm Sade 80s vibe going on, and I just loved the vocal, and I wanted the music to kind of sit a little more in the cut. You know, kind of went a little bit more chill with the production. Just sort of helped the vocal sparkle that much more.
Release number 4.
Collect, check, run it back. See, collect, check, run it for me. Collect, check, run it back. See, collect, check, run it for me.
Driving. What do you like to do when you drive? What do you like to listen to while you drive?
I like fortified grooves.
And when you say fortified groove, what exactly do you mean by fortified groove?
Don't get it twisted, Troy Kwan. It's all about the fortified groove. No headaches and no snoozers.
Release number 5. Unreleased, every Monday with Austin Kramer.
From Biscuits, a Biscuits belter. It's called In My Head. He says he made this with the club in mind, the world's opening up, and started to think what I wanted to hear when I got back in the club.
Release number 6. This is Biscuits.
In my head, in my head, in my head, let me be in my head, in my head, in my head. In my head, let me be in my head. In my head, in my head, in my head, let me be in my head. In my head, in my head, in my head, let me dance
in my head.
Are about a bad relationship. The song, the instrumental, however, was a summer inspiration. Starts out sad, but ends up cheerful, fresh, and summery. That's a great metaphor on life, no? It always turns out proper in the end. Sense Brothers, Somebody Now, on Unreleased with Kramer.
7.
Straight to the heart. I went a long time acting like I wasn't broke. Looking apart by you. Wait in the dark. I try to cover. Somebody know me better. I thought that I would miss you more. But I wake up and I feel better. So let somebody go. Let somebody go. Let somebody go.
The 10 unreleased tracks of the week, selected by Austin Kramer. 8.
Thank you.
Unreleased with Kramer, playing all new tunes straight from South Florida. About 20 days ago, I dropped New Adventure Club, the first in a long while. Now I give you another one from the upcoming album. Layton from Adventure Club says, "Colorblind is about an old flame that I was once really attached to. I wrote it about how you can see red flags and just completely ignore them when you're seeing all these other things to love about a person."
Release number 9.
See through my eyes, shades of red, they blend when we're intertwined. The empty hole in my chest, I've been learning to embrace it. The vacancy that you left, now you're learning to erase it. I know you'll hear this in the fall, but you won't pick up when I call. You see the hell you put me through, but all you care about is you. All you care about is you, and I'm still colorblind.
Debut album out this week from Anish Sood, also known as Anyesa, which means spontaneous and effortless in Sanskrit. Anyesa says, "Nacho drew a lot from early 2000s progressive trance."
10.
Chili Willy here, formerly one half of Golf Clap, a new project called Wave Point. This is Higher Dimension. Great example of a genre I like to call Palm Beachside.
Levels that are up there, beyond
11.
Thank you.
Unreleased.
It's belonging to a higher being, a higher dimension, levels that are up there.